subscribe to Nykaa TV and press the bell icon to make sure you never miss an update from us.
Hey everyone, welcome to Nykaa TV. In today's video, I'm going to show you 3 5-minute festive hairstyles that you can easily recreate at home. I'm also going to be using the Pantene Oil Replacement as a heat protectant, a leave-in conditioner, and to tame my frizz down. So let's get started. So for the first look, I'm going to be doing the half up, half down hairstyle. I'm going to be using the Pantene Oil Replacement on my midlands to ends as a heat protectant before I can apply any kind of heat on it. My hair is slightly damp. I'm going to be taking a little bit of the cream in my palms, just about this much. I'm just going to massage it in my palms and just apply it on my midlands to ends. The cream actually nourishes it and also coats the cuticles and protects it from the heat from the heated tools. So for the first festive look, so I've loosely curled my hair and now I'm ready to begin with the half up, half down hairstyle. I'm going to take sections right on the top and I'm going to back comb it. This hairstyle is all about adding volume on the top. So just go section by section and just gently back comb this at the roots. And then just gently comb it down. So you can actually see that without using any product, just by back combing it, it's added a lot of volume here on the top. So once I know that the top area is nice and voluminous, I'm just gonna gently just comb everything down. So take all your hair on the top behind like this. Using a comb, just gently neaten this out on the top. Just twist it a couple of times. And then using bobby pins, just secure it right here. Try pushing the bobby pins inward so that it's not seen. If you have any hair left out, don't worry, just secure it with another bobby pin. After that, just take another section on the side, take it flat towards the back and just twist it right in the middle. I'm going to take the comb and just gently back comb it also in the front. So one section here, and then just take this towards the back and slightly twist it. Keep twisting it and also just open it up and place it right on top of the pins. And then place the section right in the middle. Secure it using a bobby pin, pushing it inwards. You can also just pull on the twist to add a little bit of volume in it. And then repeat the exact same thing on another section on the right side. So I'm going to secure all the twists by moving the bobby pin inwards so it's not seen. And the half up, half down hairstyle is now done. So like I mentioned earlier, that you can also apply this as a leave-in cream. So I'm going to be taking a little bit of this in my hands. And you have to apply this when your hair is slightly damp. This much. Massage it really nicely in your palms and just run it through your hair. This is going to leave your hair really soft and smooth. It's also going to penetrate through your hair and nourish it from within. So I've let my hair air dry and now we're going to begin with the pull-through braid. It's perfect in case you want to show off your embroidery or your neckline. So to begin with the hairstyle, I'm going to take a section right at the arch of my eyebrows and take it all the way till the top. Take a good quality rubber band and just secure it into a ponytail. Now open the ponytail slightly right in the center, stick 2 fingers in and just flip the ponytail inwards. Pull tight. Just pull on the twist very slightly just to fan it out. Now just take another section on the sides towards the back and take all of this into a ponytail. Make an opening in the center, stick 2 fingers in and pull the ponytail inwards. Now just open it up slightly to fan it out. Again, take another section right on top of the ear. Now take all the hair towards the back like this. Now again make an opening in the center. Take 2 fingers inside and flip the ponytail inwards. Make sure that you've got all your hair outside. Just open it up to fan it out. I'm going to continue doing the same thing using another rubber band right here. I'm going to do the exact same thing on another section right here. And on the last section right here. Once this is done, I'm just going to pull on all the twists so that it looks really nice and voluminous and even. And that's the finished look. Okay, so the last hairstyle is the fishtail updo. Now this is slightly complex, but it looks really amazing if you're wearing an outfit which is backless or if you want to show off your neckline. So begin by parting the hair naturally in the front. I'm just going to part it naturally like this. Just leave out some hair in the front because we're going to be slightly curling it towards the end. So one here, one right here. Now take the rest of your hair on the right side here. Take a rubber band and secure it right here. And make sure that you have secured it really well. Now open the ponytail right in the center and flip the ponytail inwards. So once I'm done wrapping a section around the rubber band, I'm going to do a fishtail braid on the rest of the hair. So split the hair into two equal halves like this. What you need to do is use your thumb and pass a small section from the right side and pass it to the left side. Again, remove a small section from the left side and pass that to the right side. You just need to keep doing this on the rest of the hair. Keep passing small sections of hair from the right side to the left side. And then from the left side to the right side. Now do this all the way till the end. Secure the ends using a rubber band. You can go in and just open up the braid slightly. I'm just going to wrap a little bit of hair around the rubber band to cover it. So once that's done, I'm just going to gently twist this upwards. And I'm going to place it right on top of my head like this. Take U-pins and keep securing the fishtail braid from all the sides. And keep securing it on both the sides really well. Now you can twist it towards the back. With the section in the front, I'm just going to backcomb this slightly at the roots. Just take it and twist it slightly just to cover the pins and the rubber band. In case you have flyaways in your braid, just take a little bit of the cream. And then just smoothen it out by moving your fingers on it. And my fishtail updo is now complete. So that's about it, you guys. This is how easy it was for me to create the hairstyle. Pantene Oil Replacement is an all-in-one miracle for your hair, and you guys can get it on Nykaa.com. Like this video, share, subscribe to Nykaa TV, and I'm gonna see you guys very, very soon. Bye.